Hello guys, this is the bros.
And we're back on our
boy, Robbie.
Yep, finally.
And while we were gone, we had some graphics.
Yep, I got amethyst and you got
emerald.
Yeah, nothing much has changed. We still have yet to find a, suspicious of the eye. We haven't found one of those yet.
We need some shuriken stuff.
Yeah, shurikens.
Sorry, I said it.
We also need to build more houses for more NPCs.
Can you see this? Can you see this? Can you see this?
See what? Oh, that, yeah.
Yeah, so we're gonna talk to that first boss.
Let's see if we can actually get to him first. What are you doing? Why are you leaving all the doors open?
Freaking see though.
I don't have any torches on me, bro.
Oh, here.
Hold on. Do you think I should make another house for NPCs?
Make Sasio bow.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. A deadly copper bow. Okay.
Since I got the amethyst staff.
Oh, giving us both a ranged weapon? I see how it is.
I got magic
weapon. Oh, I have lots of wood on me and I didn't even realize.
Okay, I
learned
it. Well, can you make some torches?
Torches. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. Here's three to start you off with.
Thank you.
So, yeah, let's get a house set up for an NPC.
Okay.
Do you think I should make a double-decker one like this, or just a standard house?
I'll make another double-decker one.
Okay. Okay, I'm having a hard time finding out where to put it. Oh, daytime.
What's I getting you? Wait. How much defense do you get from the cactus chestplate?
Two. You only get one from the goggles.
I'm just wondering, that's kind of nice to
put. I'll put it here. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we're just gonna be doing stuff around here and all that good stuff.
Oh, hey Mortimer, how's it going? How's it going, bro?
Early morning, would you say? Was there something you needed?
That voice is ridiculous.
Oh, that was perfect.
What?
I just shot him.
Shot what?
That's fine.
Oh.
Yeah. That's not gonna take it.
Oh, mama.
Perfect.
Oh, wow, no, I am. Should we stay away from there?
I guess, maybe.
It might be a good idea, because that place is literally killer. I can't believe we ended that way. Oh, crap. Chimera after you. I think that's the weakest one. Yeah, that was the weakest one. I think their AI is...
That's not scoring.
No. No.
Awesome.
You're...
Vertebrae.
You're... Unprepared. You're you're not gonna do a very good job at surviving.
Okay.
Cool. So you're just gonna leave me here while I make an NPC.
Okay.
Should I
try getting something, you know?
Okay.
Yeah.
There are things after you. A lot of things.
No, son.
I told you.
No. God dang it.
You're removed from the world by the face monster. That must have been very painful. I feel bad. Okay.
Cactus leggings. Some. There you go, Dan. I just made you some armor.
Oh.
Now you're gonna have the full cactus leggings.
You're wearing it right now. What defense line?
Yeah. I have 4 defense right now.
Oh, you have an armor. I have 5.
Oh.
Ooh.
It's a bonus, 1 defense. Oh, that's cool.
Since the whole set is 4, adding another point of defense gives me, like,
Alright, well, let's try gaining some armor. 2, and this is the same, so I'll change this way. Now I have 3 defense. Actually, no, I have 6. How much do you have? 5?
Yeah.
Find a suspicious
looking
guy.
Yeah.
On the map. Okay.
Actually,
now let's
just
go back there.
Anything suspicious looking?
So we will jump cut it, and we shall meet you at the cave. Bye.
Really?
Alright guys, I'm at the cave. Oh, there's still do. I have this.
Yeah.
Since
we don't have corruption and fight the eater of wolves, of course.
Oh.
What is it?
I hit the slide. Oh, crap.
Oh, crap, not this
kid. Alright, guys, we finally made it down. Gosh dang it.
We actually got a demolitionist and a nurse to arrive.
Yes. Alright, how many days can we make that together? Silver. I think we actually have platinum on this boat. Oh, that is platinum.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's
so platinum.
Awesome. Alright, you line downwards. You line the down platinum along the up platinum.
Is that a cave bed?
Yeah, that's a cave
bed. Okay, we got... Oh, gosh.
Got this.
I think they're the weakest enemies of the cave.
Whoa.
Ow! I did not see that coming.
hear that. Yes. Careful.
Oh. Crap, we don't have any healing potions.
I do. Careful, they're in your low.
Oh. Give me a healing potion, I need it. Oh my goodness!
No!
That's a lot of guys.
Oh crap.
I did not see that coming.
Woo! No! Woo!
It's dangerous down there.
No!
Just can't. What am I supposed to do?
Just wait.
Just wait. Okay.
Woo! You watch me break another house?
I'll smelt the platinum that I have. That's okay with you. Only 2 bars.
So what does how much defense does the iron give you?
Hold on.
I think it gives you 2.
I'm gonna talk to Jeff. two, three, two. Wait, what?
2, 3, 2. Wait, go back.
Oh. That's a hard mount item.
Yeah, okay. Oh, no. No. Oh, no!
You got lucky. You're afflicted with blindness.
Hey, Topaz.
Ooh, that's... it's even closer to the sand gun. See? Look. We need 5 topaz.
You're
in
luck, because I just found 5 topaz.
We also need 10 antlion mandibles and the illegal gun parts, which are sold from the
arms dealer.
Yeah. I called him the dude.
Crap.
Are you gonna die?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I see it.
Alright, I'll take the plastic. Oh, there
they are. Why? Why do you have wood walls?
Okay, that's,
That looks like copper.
No, that looks like iron.
Get it.
I didn't get it.
Okay.
There we go, now I got it.
Crap. And I think that's all you can make out of it. Yeah, that's all you can make out of the mandibles. Should I make this?
Yeah.
Okay. Sweet iron.
What? Aw, you'd sell that, dude. You do it.
I don't have enough iron to make another one.
Oh, I guess not. I gotta save the silver. We have to save the platinum. For
armor?
Yeah.
I think our best bet for saving the platinum is for the armor. It's that it's pretty powerful. How much time do we...
We should probably end the video here. Sorry, guys. We'll continue this next time. Alright. See you next time, guys. Well, bye.
I want to see how much this sells for.
Yeah, let's just get that camera.
1 silver and 66 copper. Drumsticks.
Oh, crap. Oops. All right. All right. See you guys next time.
Bye.
Whoa. Totally wasted that.